And welcome back for another Inktober doodle video. Today's prompt from Jake Parker's prompt list is underwater. So, underwater. I had a couple of ideas for this already. Like, I'm sure anybody can do an underwater sea creature or an underwater character. Or I originally wanted to do Ponyo, and like I wrote out every single day for the prompt list, but it's changing almost every day. I'm like, no, I got a better idea. So I wanted to do Ponyo from Studio Ghibli, and I really wanted to draw like Ponyo underneath a jellyfish, and I thought, yeah, I don't really want to do that. And I think I might still do that just for fun, just because I really wanted to draw Ponyo in ink. So instead, I decided to draw Moana, because we didn't have Moana last year. I mean, we did, but we didn't have it. We didn't have Moana story last year for Inktober. So, I really wanted to put Moana somewhere in this prompt list, and I thought, oh, this will be perfect. So I wanted to do like a little doodle of when she's on the back of her boat and Maui left her, and her grandmother was singing to her, and she goes, I am Moana! You know that part when she jumps into the ocean and grabs the heart of Te Fiti again? Also, I was recently inspired to do a Moana drawing just because I was listening to the outtakes from the soundtrack, and there was one song called More. If you haven't listened to it yet on the outtakes of the Moana soundtrack, oh my gosh, you have to listen to More. I saw that one of the comments said that they really enjoyed yesterday's video, saying that that they like watching me use ink as a form of watercolor. I really enjoy watercolor, as you all know. It's one of my favorite mediums to work with. It's probably one of my favorites. Colored pencils and watercolor are like on the same level for me of favoritism when it comes to mediums that I'm really good at with art. And I love watercolor, and the thing about using ink as watercolor, it's really interesting because you can always tell, like even when I'm on Instagram and looking at, I scroll through the hashtag of Inktober just to get inspiration, and I wanted to see what everybody else interpreted the prompt as. So you can always tell when somebody's using ink as a watercolor just because it has such an interesting texture. I feel like it's a lot different from watercolor, because watercolor was made to be used and broke down as a water-based material. But when you use ink, it's like shocked that you're using it as watercolor. So when I dilute it by putting it into different pockets in my little palette, so I put like, I keep diluting it with various amounts of waters, or I use different water brushes and fill them up with a certain amount of water to dilute the pure black ink. And I think it just dries so interesting. And that's what I saw, like even when I was putting it on Moana's face, it was like, it wasn't agreeing with it, and it dried to something different, kind of similar to watercolor, but the way that its texture and the way that it turns out is so much fun. So if you have not experimented with a little bit of ink and adding some water to it and applying it and using it like watercolor, if you're a watercolor artist, then give it a try for Inktober, because it is so much fun. I'm really interested. I kind of want to like stray away from my sketchbook, and I want to use this inking like approach, watercolor approach to it on real watercolor paper, just to see what it turns out to be. But it's so much fun, and that's why I love Inktober, because it's getting me to do different things that I never thought I would try or do. And that's the best thing about these creative challenges. So I hope you're all participating. As always, leave in the comments down below what you drew to interpret for today's prompt, and tag me on Instagram. I love seeing your artwork. I will see you all later tomorrow. Bye!